Well, this is definitely a reasonable amendment, and I thank the senator from 25th bringing it forward, and I stand in strong support of it. Reasonable suspicion of a person inside the vehicle committed a reckless driving. Pretty simple. What's happening in our communities across the state is police officers are retiring because we're not making strong laws. They're not only retiring, we can't get them ones to hire. And so we're over 40 officers just in Pierce County alone, down, not including corrections officers. So this is causing just a mass mess across the state. And this is just a really reasonable amendment, reckless driving. I think we need to adopt this amendment, Mr. President. It's an important amendment. Thank you.